time.
I'm in a paralysis of analysis, like how is the gods allowing this? Losing my grip from the calluses, I know my thoughts are cowardice. It's so religion, I kinda fit it like I'm losing sanity. Yelling, all is vanity. I shake my head and pound my fist, I'm aware that I am finite. My limitations are clear, I'm desiring to steer. When tribulations appear, should be giving God the wheel. When situations not clear, feel like I am getting scared with intimidation and fear. I've suffered pain and misery, I am afraid it's killing me. With all this negativity, it feels like Satan's tricking me, behaving in a nick.